Senior General, you are a great hero. Your fame resounds throughout the Western Riverlands. My brother, an imperial relative of the Han court, is a wise master. Why do you not come over and pledge allegiance to him?
How can I deserve that request?
I am a general of a defeated army. I am willing to serve you, however you wish me to.
You cannot hold Jingzhou for a long time. To the east, Sun Quan is planning to take it for himself. And to the north, Cao Cao has always planned to swallow it up too. Nevertheless, Yizhou, a strategic point, has huge fertile land and there is an abundance of resources. Now General Yang Fei has won the first battle at Bashun. You may gather together all your forces to conquer Yizhou. Then your mission can be achieved. How can I do that? Liu Jiang is also a member of the imperial family. Furthermore, people in the Riverlands benefit greatly from his governorship. How can another person rule instead of him? I have no wish to do that. I am afraid that people will feel ashamed of me if I do. My lord, what you say conforms to moral principles. However, in the turmoil that wartime brings, you must compete for the best more ruthlessly, and thus you need to adjust your attitude. If you follow so strictly the ordinary laws, you will not advance even an inch. You should adopt a more flexible approach. If you do not take over Yizhou today, some other hero will take it soon enough. I trust you will think it over.
We will do as you advise.
Thank you. Thank you.
With Lord Guan.